to the stage, Ms. Kennedy Graham. Second highest grade point average in this fifth grade class, Mr. Akori Turner. With the highest grade point average in fifth grade, maintaining an A for all four semesters, Mr. Dimitri Browley.
There's some powerful stuff there. I'm on a yes.
for a wedding. However, we are here for a very special occasion. Today we mark the end of the one journey and the beginning of another. As we finish our elementary careers, we look forward to our middle school and high school days. Today we come together in celebration of the meeting a small milestone, but still a milestone in our lives, our fifth grade promotion. Thank you for joining us.
Change the world, travel.
cry, Montreal. Yes.
Demetric Brown, Kenny Durant,
Jordan Anderson, Jordan Holden,
Tears of joy.
VerTRUoz.
Thank you, teachers. Awesome job, students. Awesome job. Woo!
but the expectations are still high. So as Thundercats, we say we stay ready. The expectations for you going into middle school is the same. So you take everything that you learned here at Avant, I want you to take it over into your next journey, okay? So we still have high expectations of you all going into middle school. So I challenge my fifth grade class. So good morning, distinguished guests, families, and friends. We are honored today to stand and give our fifth graders the fifth grade challenge.
It is a challenge that asks our fifth graders to acknowledge the trials that they may go through, the pressures to join crowds that they shouldn't join, and influence of others to forego focusing on schoolwork and forgetting their dreams.
We challenge our James Avant fifth grade students to dare to defy those odds.
To focus on their dreams and not allow anyone to deter them from their goals.
We ask our Thundercats to proudly walk into their next phase of life with ambition and drive, with the skills our teachers have taught them, and the positive self-esteem to know who they are regardless of outside pressure.
We ask our soon-to-be sixth graders to join groups that will lead them to new experiences, to participate in sports, committees and teams, and continue to work hard in the classroom.
So do I have the attention of all my fifth graders? I need you to listen closely. So, fifth grade class, please look at us. I need all eyes towards the stage. The stage, okay?
Are you all ready to take on these challenges? Think about that. Are you ready to take on these challenges?
Can you meet this challenge with confidence and determination?
Yeah.
Let's try it again. I don't believe you. You need to say it with excitement. So we will believe that you are ready for sixth grade. Can you meet this challenge with confidence and determination?
Yeah.
All right. I think they're ready for sixth grade. Do you think they're ready?
Yes!
All right. So now we're going to present our 2023 James Avant graduating class. Mr. Bay. We're going to present on behalf of our sorority, Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated.
So this year, for the boy, our Service to Mankind Award goes to
Karen Spears.